So you can mix and match these actions on one asset or multiple assets to generate pretty awesome results, as you'll see here. If you're following along, please hide the knot, star, and frame in the scene graph by clicking the eye icon. If you're not following along, please open Aero Actions Part 3 .real file. First things first, let's add a butterfly to our scene by going to the starter assets and then selecting the origami forest pack. Now, select this butterfly. The butterfly is a bit large, so let's scale it down in the properties panel. Type 0.2 here under scale. Let's also move it to X0, Y0, and Z-20. This little icon here on the thumbnail tells us the asset has animations associated with it. So let's create an action to play that animation. Select the butterfly, and under the arrow button tap trigger, press the plus icon and select the play animation action. We can see this animation by pressing the play button here. It looks great. Now, we want this butterfly to always flap its wings once the action is triggered. So make sure you have the infinite box checked here. Next, we'll create an aim action so the butterfly always aims or looks at the viewer. With the butterfly still selected, press the plus icon and select aim. Set the aim target to be the camera, since this is how the viewer will see the scene in augmented reality. Then set the duration to 10 seconds. Now, let's add the follow action. Again, with the butterfly still selected, press the plus icon under the tap trigger and select the follow action. Set the follow target to be the camera and the duration to be 10 seconds. Easing should be set to ease out, meaning it'll slow down as it comes to the end of the action, easing out of the motion. Now, one last little touch. We need to add some sound. With the butterfly still selected, add a play audio action. Then come over here to the audio clip and press the folder icon. Select audio presets, and in the ambience folder, select the nature trail. Then click open. Now that sound is attached to the butterfly. Check the infinite box so the sound plays forever. Now, let's check out the scene by going to the preview mode and tapping on the green arrow button we built in our first tutorial to see how much fun this butterfly really can be. Super fun. If you want to experience the butterfly yourself in augmented reality, use the QR code below. Now, I cannot wait to see what you create mixing and matching triggers and actions. Have fun and make sure you share your work with us.